Howdy folks, Fancy Picker here. Hey, what's this? A mowed yard? I actually have a yard that's mowed? Wow, something's wrong in my videos. Anyway, I'm going to be shooting this Mossberg Maverick 88 shotgun. I've got a Bushnell Trophy red dot sight on it. And I'm going to be scooting and shooting a little bit. Got some jugs set up out there and cans and various things. And I'm just going to kind of jump out from behind a tree and ambush those little cans and jugs. I'd say they've had it. I don't know. We'll see. We'll try. All right. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Let's see if the hat cam stays on with the old 12-gauge going around. Oh, by the way, I've got a Knoxx SpecOps stock on it, which does really help with the recoil. And some foam pipe insulation, which helps it from slapping your cheeks so bad. But anyway, off we go. Let's see if we can shoot this stuff. All right, not too bad. Got one shot left, we might as well use it. That's that. Mossberg Maverick 88. With a Bushnell Trophy. Red dot sight on it. Laying waste to the old jugs. I hope y'all got that on the video there. We'll see. The old hat cam didn't yank around too much, but there you have it. Mossberg Maverick 88.